In this demonstration, let's show you how easy it is to play an IQ arbitrary waveform using a Trueform generator, and show you some of the parameters that you can change once it's playing those waveforms. So first off, I'm actually going to show you how to load up a waveform really easily using a Trueform generator technology. So over here on the right-hand Explorer window, you actually see that I have a drive that's my 33622A. And I can actually access that because I've connected to my generator with a USB cable. So that's going to allow me to drag and drop files onto my generator's internal storage. So we call that easy file transfer. And over here on this left-hand side, I actually have created a binary IQ Arb, which is a 64 QAM signal, and it actually was created with a free MATLAB utility from Agilent and Keysight that we call IQ Baseband Builder. So that's a free program that we created to generate IQ baseband signals. You can actually use any program that you want to create IQ baseband signals. We just provided a free tool to do that for you. So I created this binary ARB function, and all I'm going to do now is I'm just going to drag and drop this over to my internal storage of my generator, and there it is. So drag and drop, real a nice function for a lot of users. Next, let's actually go ahead and load the IQ option on, or the IQ waveform on our generator. So let's go to waveforms, and then ARB, and ARBs in order to get to that ARB selection menu. And we're going to select an ARB. Now I'm going to use my knob just to scroll down and find that DTU ARB file. And there it is. And I'm going to select that. So here you see this new purple color scheme that allows us to keep our channel 1 and channel 2 in our 90 degree phase, that orthogonal phase difference that we need. So a few other things I wanted to show is some of these menu parameters. So we have we're able to change our sample rate and our amplitude and offsets, but we can actually also change a few other things as well, such as our balance. So you can actually change your amplitude gain, your delta offset between channel 1 and channel 2. So those are a couple of parameters that are going to be really useful for those of you that really need an IQ player to create baseband signals.